In this tutorial, I'll show you how to slow a video down smoothly in Premiere Pro. Begin by adding a video to the timeline, then move the time indicator to the point where you want the slow motion to begin, so let's say 1 second, then select the video layer and press Ctrl K to add an edit, or you can select the eraser tool and make a cut. Then move to the point where you want the slow motion to end, so let's say 2 seconds, and do the same thing, let's add another edit. Now let's right click on this middle part that we want to slow down, go into speed slash duration, and set speed to 25%, and make sure you check ripple edit, then click OK. And this will extend the layer forward since we've slowed it down and now it needs more time to preview the frames. And speaking of frames, based on the frame rate of your video, you might notice that it looks a bit choppy after you slowed it down. And generally when dealing with slow motions, you want to have as high frame rate as possible so that it doesn't get choppy after you slow it down. But luckily there is a fix to this in Premiere Pro. So if we right click on the layer, we go into time interpolation, or if we go back to speed slash duration, here we can set time interpolation to optical flow and click OK. And now you'll notice that this bar at the top becomes red. That's because it needs to be rendered before we can preview the effect fully. So we can just press enter and the render will happen. And this is when Premiere generates additional frames to fill the gaps and give you that smooth continuous motion. So now if you do the preview, we should have a very smooth slow motion video happening. And optical flow does have its limitations, but generally it does a really good job.